Fellow Toastmasters, most welcome guests. I have deep pleasure this evening of evaluating that there, Laura, over there, Kate's speech number 5, Your Body Speaks. I enjoyed this when I did this speech very much, particularly because body is so important to convey a message to your audience. In fact, I think it is more than 50%, I think it is more like 80%, something like that, of the message you get across to who you're talking to is reflected, is said in you, how your body speaks. And actually, when I was reading this, I found it a little bit, I had to disagree with what the Toastmaster said here at one point. It says, if I may quote, body language should be smooth and to convey the same message that your listeners hear. That is not right, as far as I'm concerned, is the message you want your listeners to hear. Okay? I think that's an important point. Even say, let's get back to Kate. Okay. Kate, absolutely wonderful speech. I'd like to, first of all, just say a little bit, quote a little bit from the manual as to what Kate is supposed to accomplish. Speakers who use stance, body movement, gestures, facial expressions, and eye contact that illustrate and enhance his or her verbal message. And that goes on and on from there. I think indeed, Kate, you handily did that perfectly. I particularly liked your facial expressions, and I also thought that your topic in particular was very good for a speech where you have to show your body speaks. You're talking about keeping, when you're picking up objects, keeping close to yourself. And when you are lifting, to lift from your knees and this sort of thing. I found those particular aspects of your speech enjoyable and very convincing. From point of view of the actual layout of the speech, though, I'd like to talk a little bit about that. As I have to say, I found your introduction, I might have been slightly asleep or perhaps trying to jot things down, but I wasn't exactly sure whether you were talking about, whether the speech was about the injuries, or indeed, as it turned out, I think, about how to stop injuries. I also found the conclusion a little short as well. It didn't seem to wrap around. However, I indeed enjoyed the lessons learning. I found that was very good and very useful. And I see my time has run out. Madam General Evaluator.